What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the Thomas Gallery, and today we have a reaction to Boruto Naruto Next Generation episode 38. Now, for those who don't know, episode 37, they had the kid, they had their exam, they actually ended up passing, and they got their official Hidden Leaf Village headbands with, you know, with the metal thing on there, and everybody's late, so everybody graduated, everybody passed, everybody graduated, so that's a good moment right there, and we're going to see what's going to happen next, so let's get into it. Before I start, like I always say, I will not show any footage, nor will you hear any audio. However, you can pull up a screen on your device and watch it along with me, simply for copyright reasons. All right. Without further ado, let's get into it, starting right now. What? He actually got up when the alarm clock went off on the first time? I don't know any kid that does that for real. Huh, wait, Naruto's at breakfast with them. Yeah. Huh. Naruto is tall. Here come the intro music. Intro song is over now. Formation of the three-man squad. I wonder will Boruto and Sarada team up. Oh. It's the same way how Naruto and Sasuke kissed. That was fast. Yeah, when Naruto and Sasuke kissed. when they were young. Is it the same thing? Escape my love, what? Call your names, you can quietly come to the other room. Go to the other room. Okay, so that's their team. Okay. Why is she crying? Wait, who that Kakashi looking dude? Who's that Kakashi looking boy? Who's that? She just like Kakashi. Who's that? Okay. It's like the same people, just, yeah. Yeah, knew that was going to happen. Sure. Wow. She must be on another team. Wow. Wow. Wow, she don't want to be teams with Boruto? This year too, what a drag. Wow, how you get a copy of Lord Seven's schedule? What in the world? What is going on? Was he training? Or was he training them? Oh, he must be training them. Okay. So his own personal escorts. That's what's her name's daughter. Asuma, what's her name's daughter? Or son, I think daughter. Oh, they're expecting them. Yeah, yes, Asuma's daughter. Got the same weapons and everything too. They're waiting for him. What in the world? Wow, that's a lot of snakes on that bridge. Yeah, she got Genjutsu too, like a mother. Tag. Yeah, they both the grandchild of the third Hokage. Through Asuma. What did Sabata just notice? Wow. Wow. Yeah, so the exam is never really over. Yeah, would she still want a different team now? They did all that together. Would they still want a different team? They remind me most of the three signing. With Konohamaru as Hiruzen. Okay. Wow, they won Team 7? Wow, another Team 7. A new Team 7, the third generation Team 7. Oh, she's still stuck. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool right there. Good chance to see Boruto in a little bit of action. I guess he was training his elite security team. You know, like the Secret Service. I thought the Anbu Black Ops were the secret, kind of like Secret Service for the Hokage. Or maybe not. Maybe they're like a secret, another form of defense. Anyway, that was a good episode right there. I enjoyed that. So Team 7 is back again. Team 7 is back again. We got Sasuke, Sakura, and Naruto. We have Orochimaru, Tsunade, and Jiraiya. Now we got Mitsuki, Sarada, and Boruto. The legend continues. Thank you all for watching this reaction. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a comment down below. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. I'll catch you all later. Peace.